Welcome back to Improvision Entertainment. My name is Hunter Munn, and this is more of Spider-Man Miles Morales. In which... I'm gonna be getting this tech collectible. And possibly hitting another combat challenge? Oh.
Hey, Danny fans! You're tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang. Yep, you heard that right. They worked...
Damn it! Is there a place to just listen to those? Spider-Man from Brooklyn, now Harem, it's really me. The HMU and Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app. I think I have a crush on this new Spider-Man. Did you already have a crush on the other one? I have a type. Okay. In any event. Oh. Ticket stubs. Graphics card. Freeze-dried consumables. Wait, is that... hamburger freeze-dried consumable? I haven't heard of that. I've had the ice cream before. I've got a second slot on my visor mode. What do I got here? Increase the window for perfect dodging. Activate camouflage immediately before detection during stealth encounters. That would be pretty handy. Energy left behind after a successful venom attack becomes visible and can be absorbed on contact to generate more venom. That sounds really handy. On scan connects a line from an enemy to all other enemies that can currently see them. I don't really need that, but that is handy. I think the getting the venom back would be pretty good. Like, it already tells me whether they're safe or not.
You'll make something new with this.
What do you mean there are no crimes available? There are clearly crimes available. Oh, I've already done that one before, so they repeat. Oh, they repeat. Okay, let's do Combat Challenge 2.0. Unlock skill payback. Free unlocks sound pretty good. Oh wait, these are holograms. I'm not sneaking up on anybody. Alright, give it to me, Pete. What do we got?
Hey, Miles. This combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Three hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Three hits. Okay, got this.
I don't know if I got this.
Practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Attacking target.
That's close.
Combat training. Running.
Did anyone see that? Perfect dodge right there.
Running. Close combat subroutine.
That one felt good.
Nice.
Oops.
Combat script. Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire.
Gunfire?
Pulling the trigger. Look out.
Oh my god, stop messing with my gear.
Doesn't make it easy.
Did I get hit with that? That felt rumbly.
Let's do this.
Not doing it again, but still.
New skills here. Remember, you can one-hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Pretty handy, just saying.
One-hit KO? Oh, gotta try that out.
Wait. For realsies? Hold on. Where is it? Is it a thing I unlocked? Reversal combat, so it should be over here. Reveal your secrets. Rapidly, haven't done that yet. Can't get enemy back after sending them. Yeah, okay. This scrolling thing needs work. Hold on.
I should get back looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Yeah, I think that's what I'm going for, but... Alright, I don't know, maybe it's just a thing I have now.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
No.
Keep working on that one.
Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Oh, there could be snipers.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Okay, so cable over here, to over there, to down there, Okay, so basically, it's just to kill all the dudes, but it's in a unique location, we'll call it. Alright, girls, come on.
She quit the underground?
Yeah.
Should have known she was weak. I thought she was pretty good with that rifle.
Not when she was pointing it at real
Who?
People. She froze, then cried. Said she didn't want to kill anybody. Ugh, glad she's gone.
Who? Can I go back to stealth?
I think I'm safe now.
People are jumping. This is weirdly super easy. They really didn't think this through when they did this mechanic.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
I mean, I'll take it, but like, feels a little icky. Feels a little like I'm not doing anything.
Steph, you there? Someone go check on her.
I'm on it.
You're done. Spider-Man! Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator.
What are these icons for?
All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Oh no, that was just one part of this entire equation? All right, well, fair enough. There's a lot of guys all here together. Did you just decide to start walking when I moved over here? That's rude. You're rude. Yeah. For reals.
This will make her stall.
I got your back.
He's just concussed, it's fine. Somebody's checking on Evan. Here, you found Evan. Tell him everything is fine.
No
A button.
Cool, cool. Chipping away.
Yep, chipping away. That was an accident. Wonder if it'll make enough noise to get people's attention. Oh, it didn't take out the sniper. Doopy doop doop doop. They just keep saying that. Hmm.
These weapons change everything.
Wait, wasn't there? Yeah, there we go. Oh, hold on, wait. Still on electrified shenanigans. What? What? What the whole city to see what we can do?
Hey! Someone here?
Sorry.
We'll find him and
we'll kill him. Rar? He looks so peaceful, knocked out.
Let's try that again. One more time? No. Meh. Oh, I can D-pad that. But I had to analog stick flick that. I can do either. Neat.
Somebody give me a hand, first, Spider-Man.
We're not scared of you.
Probably should be. Oh crap, those are webs!
Should be one more.
Should be one more? Seriously? I guess. Go up, man.
I can do it.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. Oh, God, no. I dodged the wrong way. I have dodged into reality.
Who wins in a fight? Shaka or Tombstone?
Oh, God.
You there? Somebody check on him. Okay,
come on. Uh-oh. I'm in the building. Okay, let's get the awareness down. Let's
see him.
I can't square through the wall. Oh, this is super unfortunate.
We're gonna corner you eventually, you little twerp.
I'm worried about restart last checkpoint. Oh man, come on, game. How dare you? Okay, hold on. I have one of these left. Can I do it from below? I can, but it's not killing them.
You're wasting your time, Spartan. Hello? Who's there? Here you. We'll find him.
Hmm.
Spider-Man's sneaking up on us. Lost sight of him.
And there's a sniper on the opposite building. Did it land in here where there are no bad guys?
Spider-Man! Fight me! If I see him, I'll yell!
I almost want them to see me at this point, so something would happen. Alright guys, real talk. I'm gonna hit restart checkpoint and we're gonna see what happens. And if I have to redo everything from the beginning, then, I'm calling the episode. I can't tell. I think it's on the last one. We're gonna try it, see what happens.
Phantom anywhere?
Don't.
Okay. Round two.
Everybody go up to the roof after I did that?
We'll kill you, Spider-Man!
Yeah, they're watching each other's backs now. That's somewhat bothersome, but whatever. We've wasted enough time as it is. Oh, hello. Ah, snipey, snipey, snipey. Snipey, snipey, snipey. Guys on the opposite... Oh, I forgot about the guys on the opposite roof that I couldn't figure out where they come from. Do you, though? Let's try that again. Oh my god! Instant snipes! Huh. Well, that's interesting. I almost feel like restarting checkpoint on principle. Okay, I think that problem is solved. Excuse me, excuse me.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Is that all of them?
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Okay. Questions of whether what I'm about to do immediately ends the mission or not. Oh. Okay. I could have done that from way higher up, but... Okay, that was cross and square, right? Hey, just future Huntermon cutting in for this episode. I have to chop it here if I remember to do this and insert this correctly, because this episode ran the length of two episodes, so I've cut it where I thought it made sense. And that's what we got. So this has been Spider-Man Miles Morales. I've been Huntermon, and I will see you in that future.